Why should UCL come to our Carpenters Estate? Why the UCL can't find anywhere else or any other site? We have got already we have got some other universities, we have got Carpenters School, and why they have to demolish our Carpenters School and the Carpenters Estate and our community? Why they have to demolish our community? Community and our homes. We don't want to get out from our Carpenters Estate. That the UCL have to get out from our place, please.
Yay! Yay.